Let it be known that I'm resisting the urge to scream. I'm a wolf, motherfuckers. I'm not gonna scream that, but I'm just letting you know. That is an urge I have. So this is a game I found called Wolf Online. And it's really fucking weird, yo. I don't. What is this? What is the meaning? So basically, you pick one of these four wolves. And I don't know. You do wolf shit, I guess. I'm still sick. I'm sorry. Yeah. So I'm dying. Let's just say I'm dying. I'm autistic and I'm dying. I'm not dying from the autism. I'm dying from something else. Hello. Meet your wolf friends now. I actually got threatened by someone, so no friends, just enemies that I will murder in their sleep as a wolf. I am gonna try that wild animals online game too. That looks like an adventure that I could have. So, I've noticed a lot of people don't bother to name their wolf. And, I'm feeling kind of extra because I named my wolf. I basically only know how to run around in this game. I did figure out some mechanics later on, and, I got chased by a motherfucking vampire! You will see, there's a goddamn vampire in this game. But, I basically just explored. I like wolves. And, yeah. Okay, so... I... Wow. I kept attacking, like, thin air. Because I couldn't remember how to turn the camera. Did the sound of my coughing turn you on? Apparently pushing the red wolf button takes you to where all the people are dying. I didn't realize that after the first couple times I did it. I figured that out along the way. But yeah, that's a thing. I'm currently dying in my roommate's vehicle with a half-drink monster between my legs. How are you? Oh, there's the police. Somebody got murdered. Somebody's going to jail. I don't know. I am past the point of caring right now. I have a bag of curly fries, but probably stale by now. Maybe not stale, but definitely cold at least. Yeah, okay.
She had me. They called her Sleeping Beauty, so of course she had to send me out for the book. And then,
yeah.
Then she had to read in bed.
I already mentioned this in an old video.
Oh, wow.
But for the new people, the new subscribers, my fresh batch of wildlings. When it comes to video games, I like to run around real quick first before I actually figure out how to play the goddamn game. Because I like to explore and I like to see the world that the game developers have so painstakingly taken the time to create.
Yeah.
My sincerest apologies. English is not my first language.
There's still so much that she doesn't know.
I say weird shit like that all the time. I'm so sorry. And not that anybody watching this needs to know, but like right across from me, a giant billboard about pregnancies. Like, I don't know if they're trying to like advertise abortions or some shit, but yeah, I'm staring at a woman touching her stomach. Like it's just painted on there. It's so weird. So I did really want to add that nerdy person as a friend, but I couldn't figure out how. And then when I did this thing, they had already left or something, and I couldn't find them, and I got sad. Oh, and so apparently someone sent me a friend request on Avigan Life. By the time I finally got back on the game, it was gone, and it didn't even say a name. It's just like, you have one friend request awaiting. Okay. Yeah, me playing this game is a lot of trial and error. I probably should have watched the gameplay before I tried to do my own.
Something just happened, but it's turned out to be a really, really good game. It's even new for a while. Yeah, it's ever since I moved here to the West Coast.
Yeah. But,
what brought you to Salem?
A lot of people don't really name their rules, I've noticed. I already said that, but so. Like. Oh, this is the part where I learned how to hunt. Yeah. I don't know why all of these animals are together in one terrain. But they are. And I get my ass handed to me by a fucking giraffe.
You really need to do your research. Yeah, I'm starting to realize that.
Yeah.
So, how are you doing? With everything?
Yeah, there's a thing that happened.
You mean the fact that my husband killed my mother?
I went with the only black wolf.
Okay. There you go.
So I
wasn't trying to look intimidating or anything when I chose this wolf. It's just it was the black wolf.
Check out what
Ari
made for you.
I should probably take another antibiotic right now, but I don't want to. So I won't. Well, oh yeah, here's the goddamn vampire I had to run away from. So much fun. This is why I prefer wolves, because look at the wolf. Now look at that fucking weird piece of shit just coming after my sweet candy ass. Look at him. No, he's not on screen, so you can't. But when I turn around, look at that creepy ass motherfucker. Clearly... He's gunning for an Aspie. He wants the Asperger's inside of his tummy. He wants to consume and ingest the autism. Because autism tastes like candy. Are there any cannibals watching this? Don't test that out. And also, if you're a cannibal and you're watching this, stop eating people. That's not good for you. You will die from eating people. It's been medically and scientifically proven that human meat should not be eaten by other humans. Maybe a vampire! Maybe by a vampire, but I'm not by another human. And look at that. It's not even like... It's just a giant bat without wings. It doesn't even have red eyes. It's just a giant fucking bat. It's just a bat. And it's chasing me. So I figured out that the green things on that little like map in the corner are other people. So I bring it to other people. Because I'm new to this game. I don't know how to fucking kill this piece of shit. And quite frankly, if I'm gonna die, I'm taking these pieces. I'm taking these motherfuckers with me. We will all die together.
So sorry.
It's just like the dinosaurs, you know? The one dinosaur saw the comet coming, it's like, well, fuck this shit, y'all bitches coming with me. Yeah, that's how it happened. I know for a fact, because I am a dinosaur, and I was there. So there. That happened. I just rewrote history. Boom. What you gonna do about it, bitch? I'm gonna have to age restrict this because I keep swearing. But yeah, we're getting to the lovely part where I make a new friend. And just wait. So, my subscribers know this, but my name is Kitty Spala. That is my actual name. First, I figured out how to kill something that won't kill me back. You see this unnamed, thought-ass cunt? Look at her. We are the same wolf. Look at this. Piece of shit. Kitty cat. Hee hee. Join or die. Ho. Okay, first of all, that is a piece of garden equipment. I am not a piece of garden equipment. I clearly belong in the bathroom because I am a piece of shit. And kitty cat, seriously, just because my username has the name kitty, you gotta call me a kitty cat. Punk ass motherfucker. I am a wolf. I cannot help what my name is. So fuck you. If I knew how to use the chat feature in this game, that is exactly what I would have told her. Or him. Them. Whatever their fucking pronouns are. Because it's 2019 and apparently I gotta be careful about that shit. But yeah. And like... The colon lowercase d, was that supposed to like terrify me? Am I supposed to be submissive? Bitch ass, I'm a fucking Scorpio. I am autistic. I am German, Italian, and I will fuck you up the ass with a screwdriver if you fucking pissed me off. Oh. So, I figured out a couple mechanics in the, 15 minutes or so I played this game. And I quickly realized that by killing squirrels, I can own 5 experience points. And when I saw that vampire, I'm like, oh shit, don't come back to life. You will fuck me. You will fuck me up the ass. With, a hammer that's part sword, that's wrapped in barbed wire, that's dipped in, fucking battery acid or some shit. So I ran just in case it came back, because we all know that vampires do that in movies and books and other pieces of, media. I don't know. I don't care. And this is around the point where I'm like, I am going to fight a thought. But you know what? I couldn't find any thoughts to fight. And I couldn't find any squirrels to eat either. So I did more exploring. I wanted to see where the edges of the map were. And that's the thing that happened is I got caught in a lot of the ending perimeter, I guess. That's what we shall call it. The ending perimeter. Because I don't know technical jargon for anything. Except for, I guess, old military and medical shit. Because that is what my parents do. So you're feeling this overall relief. Yeah. Had no significant impact on weight in clinical trials. You've got this. Tell your doctor right away. And I was very surprised to let me run around up here. I was gonna sneak attack that ass. But the wolf disappeared before it could And I don't even know what kind of wolf I chose. Again, I only went for the black one. Black is my favorite color. I'm a goth bitch. And guess what? I am not your big titty goth girlfriend. I am just a big titty goth. Thank you. Goth. I don't even know what I'm saying. Okay. Well, bye everyone. Thanks for watching.